and welcome to FU. We got a great class for you today on the syllabus, so let's just get started. Now, for last week's lesson, I asked everyone what kind of food they had in their dorm. But before we get started with that, I think we could use a better lab. Much better. So I'm glad to see our studio audience is in the class today. Alrighty then, let's start the first section. So what did you bring today?
A box of almonds and a few boxes of cereal.
Granola.
For some reason I have like 6 bags of pretzels.
Cheerios.
Cereals, granola bars, pretzels.
So any good granola bar has 2 parts. You have the sticky stuff and the crunchy stuff. So you want to try to shoot for about 4 tablespoons of butter, about a quarter cup of syrup or honey, and about a half a cup of sugar, preferably the brown sugar. Now, for the crunchy part, you can pretty much use anything. Granola, cereal, raisins, crushed up pretzels, chocolate chips. You know, mix and match to anything you want, experiment. So now we're gonna mix in some of the sweet stuff. Here's the honey. There you go. Nice. Gonna get some of the brown sugar in there. If it can get out. There we go. And of course the butter. So now we're gonna use the most revered tool of all college students, the microwave. Here we are. So just stick it in. And be sure to set it to make it about 30-second intervals. Nice. There we go, this looks good. So just give it a nice, thorough mixing. So now we're gonna add our dry ingredients. For example, here we'll start off with some favorites, some pretzels. There we go. Throw in a couple of raisins. Oh, and you want to be sure to mix all the dry stuff and really cover it with all the sweet stuff, because the whole point of this is that you get a nice balanced mixture. There we go. A little bit of cereal. Of course, the chocolate. There we go. All right, this looks like a good mix. Here's where it's gonna get messy. You're gonna take a tray, one like you might quite possibly find in the garden room. And just take it. Really get in. Don't be afraid to get messy, just because that's the nature of this job. There we go. All right, now that that's good and packed together, take this and put it in the fridge. Let it harden up. There we go. Great. All right. Now that that's while that's getting ready, let's see what other recipes we can come up with.
Fruit actually is a big part of keeping my energy going. I usually like to wake up and eat a banana. Or eat an apple.
We also like to go shopping in the garden room. Here's some of the produce that we bought today.
Apples, bananas.
Apples, bananas.
Watermelon. It's like watermelon.
So now here's a recipe for all you health-conscious college kids. Fruit salad. What is this? Bananas, No, I'm not gonna use this. You know what we're gonna use? Bingo. There we go, Skittles, some fruit roll-ups, Mike and Ike's, Fruit Loops, Gushers, fruit by the foot, and Starburst. So the theory behind this is very simple. Really, just mix everything together. By the way, for those of you who were tuning into this station to find recipes on how to lose weight, sorry, but you might as well suck air through a straw, because that is not what we do on this show. Moving on.